Oh my god. Yeah. That's all good. Let's go stacking. Because I were in the wrong scene. Well, thanks for telling me. Let's go with some stack action. We will see if we can find the middle here. Nice, we have an AFK. Yeah, doing quite fine. Quite confused why the stream just won't be running. But other than that, we're doing good. Have three sheep, but a goat. It's a good tile, by the way. Two good tiles. Go for middle. I have two sheep, actually. I thought this was a sheep, but it is a deer. That's pretty nice. Like, I want silos, I don't want double food on a tile. That doesn't interest me a lot. The thing that really interests me is I can build food in there in general. Right? It's pretty good when you rush middle as stack and you can already go for food. A lot of players are going for silos. Also do that. Shouldn't that be middle then?
Ahoy.
This should be quicker. I don't know why that happened, but that happened. It makes literally zero sense to build a silo before you build the Hunter's Lodge, but I guess we are rolling with that, huh? So that should be meant. I think my chances aren't that big to actually get it. Well, it doesn't give you any bonus then. Like, if you have food preservation, it's of course something different. But at the start of the game, it's really nothing you should really do. It happened right now. I know it is not as bad. I'm not gonna lose the game because of that. But it's also not useful. Can't really switch out scouts. Would love to have the low villager in there, but ah, I have a clear, by the way. That's pretty neat. Can I see? Yeah, there are scouts, right? Oh no, that's a stone. It's just a stone, guys. Calm down. Okay. Do you remember the days where I were tripping about that stone? Good days. What's up, Luke? Yeah, it's me, Callie. I got a new webcam now. Check me out. Are we doing fine? Ahoy, ahoy, I know what you mean, but I have no power in changing it, so... Yeah. A favorite clan at the moment should be Wolfred. Wolf is a little bit stronger than Stag right now. Always, I still really enjoy playing Stag. We got them all, by the way. Six. Okay. That's neat. This red dead. I just think about completely skipping food preservation, but that's stupid. At some point I will be able to micro again now. I think this time I clicked on a table. medication. That's a bunch of wolf. Somebody should go for the wood. Join. Sending two scouts. That's greedy. Can't join them anymore, right? Yeah. Okay. House. Actually thinking about just getting the fishes over here. And we also need a woodcutter's lodge. To get a lot of the stuff for most likely gonna lose another bull here. Where is cat? Yeah. Right, let's get some. I don't exactly know for what, but we're gonna find a use for it. Keep the woodcutters close. Wouldn't mind to lose the miners over there. Haha, I wouldn't mind to lose the miners. I'm here every Saturday. Not quite every other, I guess. Tune in. Actually quite amazing that I didn't get attacked by wolves. So. I still have one more chance. You want two villages, guys? So weak already. If you wait for them to attack, they never attack. It's always when you're not ready. That's why you always gotta keep them under your oversight. I see when you move. Or anything funny here? I think we're getting through here without wolf attacks. It's amazing. Oh, I thought that were a wolf attack when he ran back. Oh, that's a stone tile actually. Gonna be insane. Go. I don't know where and when they come, I just know they will come.
Yeah.
Everything sorted. Say thanks. You helped a bunch. And we get... give a value. Should their boat be coming in? Giving me great resources. I need to start off the year, I think. Put a little bit down, and a bit more food. I'm gonna upgrade that. Just upgrade Cyrus. Feels like more efficient right now, honestly. Maybe I'm completely wrong about that. Seems like I could really pop off here. Ogre. Let's see. We will definitely get a quite good amount of food right here. Oh, I guess I scout by the way, right? Upgrades here. I should really get a Hall of Skulls rather soon. Reddick should definitely help me with my lore. Question is, will I go Warriors or Axe Throwers? Warriors. Plus we have the Lings. I feel like there's no real option then. Like he's already going range once, we shouldn't have been able to play it. Fine. also stack? Would make sense with that fame count. I'm just a little bit surprised when I weren't really contested. Okay, there shouldn't be another stack or ban in the other team. That depends on lore, on the middle as well as stack. Should I go for a bit of that iron? Gold is way more important right now. We already start scouting a bit. I feel like I want the gold upgrade first. I'm unsure if I will hit my Yurt's Blessing before the Ghost's attack. It would be really helpful because then I could actually get a chief, which is sometimes pretty helpful. I can already get two villages out there. Definitely getting old upgrade. Can't be a little in the fame count, right? The altar is also playing in there. But it will also boost their fame count. Yeah, I'm not gonna hit it before the ghosts come. Guess I'm just gonna fight them down. Go fist fight. What's up? Helps. So now we can get the achieve. Just in case. I don't feel like I need this anymore. I'd be wrong about that. My second wire, it's incoming. So we can also break that down. Interested in that tower. Don't feel like I need. Oh, This main there. Wow, he colonized that. Tell how it goes for us here. We don't have a big problem. They should die. Blue styles right there. This must be his main. No, this here. There are two more. Okay, rats. That doesn't really matter all too much. I hope three scouts are faster than we. Three warriors. It's unfortunate. But with the lag, I don't know what lag. It is running smooth as it could for me. Towers now.
Come on.
not even his man. Oh, the boar is his man. GG, bot late. What's the player we already scouted? But it shouldn't go all too long in Morph.
You mean at the stream lag, right?
I surely hope not. It looks pretty fine to me for now. Problem is, I now need to have Twitch up on my left so I can see if the stream breaks down. On my left side, I can usually see if I have frame drops or something. Like on my other one. But I can't see if the stream breaks down there because that is usually what breaks down. Even though I don't know why. Are we gonna change that? I feel like we did quite good there. Not far. I like the trap, to be honest. That worked pretty well out for us. Well, I hope that, recording for it is also pretty nice. We're definitely gonna play another one, right? Play another one. About here, I am gonna be right back. I hope that the stream will then also be running still when I come back. Links over power? I don't know. Is it? What's up, Callie? I took over your branding. I guess you realized already. Like the Crazy Dentist branding, it's just leading nowhere, you know? I need to upsell myself, so I'm just running under your flag now. I hope you don't mind it. If you do, I don't care though. No, you know what the problem is. Yeah, Kelly coaching everywhere. Also read that right now. Was the same for Nito, yes. Yeah, they only need to tick one of your boxes on the mobile. It's not a lot of work. I also completely forgot about that. Like, I thought that it's just generally possible for mods to change the title. So I thought everything would be fine and dandy.